Hello, this is Hans from Book Publisher Tools. I'm going to show you our newest baby that's called Sudoku Kids Edition in the Puzzle Maker Pro app. The Sudoku Kids Edition helps you to create smaller puzzles, Sudoku puzzles, at the size of 4x4 or 6x6 cells. So that's a smaller grid with fewer numbers or other symbols in it. You can select the size you want, 4x4 or 6x6, with different difficulty levels. And you can set the quantity, the number of puzzles you want to generate in one go. Let's create some puzzles. There you go, 10 puzzles have been created. You can see here there are 10 puzzles and 10 solutions. The file names have a structure. The first digit is the difficulty level. Then you have a large number that's made up of the date and time. And finally you have the puzzle number and the P for puzzle and the S for solution. There are several options to create puzzles. For example, you can use letters instead of digits. You can see the letter puzzles being added at the bottom of this folder. You can also select symbols. Symbols are clip art images. You can use your own clip art from your own computer to create puzzles. You can change these images by clicking on it and then selecting a file on your computer, or by dragging a file from your file explorer onto the right panel. Let's do that. It's best to use simple clip arts if you create this kind of puzzles, because the puzzler will need to draw the symbol in each square where he thinks the symbol should be positioned. These puzzles will be added to the folder where the other puzzles already were. And here you can see 10 puzzles and 10 solutions. In addition to these puzzles, you can do a lot of customization, including the creation of complete puzzle books. First, you can set the size of the puzzle image in pixels. Remember, 1 inch is 300 pixels. You can also configure the page settings if you use additional output, full page images or PowerPoint files, and then you can set the exact width and height, and also the page margins that need to remain empty for publishing on KDP. You can also set the output format for the puzzles in JPEG, PNG or transparent PNG in case you want to layer them with other images. Let's remove all the puzzles we just created, and then we create a new PowerPoint file with 10 brand new generated puzzles. Here you can see how the pages will look, with one puzzle, then one solution, another puzzle, and all are numbered sequentially. If you want more than one puzzle on a page, we have other layout sections to generate PowerPoint or image pages. However, this is a paid upgrade and not part of the basic Kids Edition Puzzle Maker. Let's do a layout with 3 puzzles on a page and 9 solutions on a page. We create more puzzles, otherwise with only 10 there's nothing to see. So we create 100 puzzles, click create. As you can see, I didn't clean up first, so there are some symbol puzzles going to be in this PowerPoint as well. Here you can see the created PowerPoint file. 4 puzzles on a page and 9 solutions on a page as specified before. There's one more option in the Time Saver module, and that's the final tab page. Here you can set quantities for each difficulty level and even change the names for each difficulty level. And then you click create and you get a book with all these puzzles in it, ordered by difficulty level. For example, we can change the title 4x4 easy into beginner or even kindergarten. To summarize, this software will help you to create Sudokus for kids very quickly, and unique Sudokus when you use the option to use your own clip arts. And then you can create full puzzle books with these puzzles in seconds.